April Fool's Day is approaching and it will be 14 days since Megalon was released. In 2021, we had an update to celebrate the day with a huge Godzilla 1954. Something similar should happen this year again, but G19 may not be added this week. Here's why. It looks like the next update will be rebalanced for certain Kaijus. I still believe there might be an update to celebrate the day. What is your opinion? Let me know in the comments.